What the fuck are you breakdancing? Buddy's just having a time.
Hey everyone, I'm RG Beamer, and welcome on back to the Evil Within. It's been a hot minute, but we gotta hop back into it because we need to get some more brain juice and upgrade. Plus, we're not doing so hot on ammo, but we'll see what happens. Hopefully nothing too horrible. Yes, the mannequins. Alright, fuck your music. I'm out of here. Well, this looks horrible. We're just gonna burn you. And apparently I can't burn you. Why are we walking slow? I'm just gonna grab that. I don't know what's down there. Gonna grab that. Can't burn. Oh shit. Oi, mister. Slow your roll. You little shot. Oi. Okay. That'll do it. You got any brain juice? Oi, you little fuck. Put that knife down. Oi, shit. Can I smack you? Nope, apparently not. You're just gonna fucking jab me. Oh, fuck, missed again. Holy fuck, this... I am terrible at aiming. Hold on. Slow your roll. Kablammo! Now, I can't fucking miss with this thing, or else that's just embarrassing. Alright, well... Is there even anything over... Fucking mannequins. Okay, well, I want to go see what's down. Oh, hold on. Okay, well, I do not need matches. Wait, now I can... What the fuck are you breakdancing? Buddy's just having a time. Alright. Well, I'm just going to burn you. That's some demonic shit right there. Alright, where... Man, he is still having a time just swirling away into fucking ashes. I love it. Okay, what's down here? I really want to know. Or is this where we came from? No way. What did I trip? Son of a bitch. Oh, that means I gotta... Fuck. Alright, everyone just... Forget everything except for the breakdancing zombie. That was fucking cool. But now we got a re-chance at saving ammunition. So, I'll see you in a bit. Right, well, we are back. I managed to still have 3 bullets from a revolver. So, everyone's dead. Everyone's gone. I didn't get spiked. I did. What in the fuck just happened there? Okay, apparently there's traps everywhere, and this is gonna be fucking horrible. What's in this locker? Ooh, I will take those. But anyways, we're gonna continue on, and hopefully not get hit by another trap. I should actually probably... Oh, no, not that button. I should heal up. Fuck, I wish those did more. Well, might as well use the last one, because then it'll be at full health. Blammo the door in. Okay, I feel like we can use this as a trap. Because I got matches. Is there supposed to be something horrible in here? Shit, gimme. Oh fuck. No, run into. Yep. Okay, hold on. What if we burn this bitch? Okay, I'm curious. Am I supposed to be.
Fire sure seems to work.
Okay, well, we're not going this way. Okay, well, that bitch fucking ran, so we're gonna go back here and see what's in this. Woo! Hey, where the fuck? I can hear you, you little shit. Oh, fuck, this is gonna be annoying. I only got one bullet. Wait, hold up. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Oh no, come on. I shot the bird, and the bird did not drop it. Wait, is that... No, that's not it. No fucking key for me? I see how it is. Oh. Well, son of a bitch.
Out of ammo?
No, okay, let's holster that. Come on. How do I holster again? No, 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 no. No, I'm not wasting a shotgun ammo. There we go. Now we can punch the shit out of it. Grab our key and carry on our merry way. No, I feel like this ain't gonna be good at all. Okay, we only got one shotgun bullet from that drop. Actually, I can go back. I'll make some explosive bolts. Make one of them. Okay, what is that freaking... What's down here? Wait, what is that? Torch. Uh-huh. This looks like a good area to burn that frickin' whatever that is. I'm gonna call her Spoiler Lady. Uh-huh. But how do we get her trapped in there? Because I'm guaranteeing this is where she's gonna come back. Nothing in there. Some more shotgun shells. Okay, this high-frequency noise is getting real annoying. Another fire area. Okay, was I supposed to, like, go somewhere else? Because she's not coming. She not spawning in. Or maybe I'm supposed to hit a certain point. I have no idea. Maybe this way. Oh, fuck. Yep, there she is. Well, howdy. We having a little nap? You're very, very slow. Oh, so if she goes into bodies, I'm supposed to burn them while she tries and enter them. Okay. Oh, fuck. Hi. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Not good. Not good. Very not good. Oh, fuck. And our head is smashed off. And she's sniffing our neck. That is fucking... Okay. Rule number one. Don't fuck around. Alright. But it does seem like if I go down here, and I do fuck around a little bit, she doesn't spawn in, and I can grab these shotgun bullets and kablammo this box, and it still gives me nothing. Okay. What is plan A, B, and C? Okay, which fucking way are you coming? Pick a side, bitch. Oh, there, now she comes. Nope. Just drop down. That work. Nice. Nice, 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 nice. So we'll take this torch. face. Nice, 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 nice. Wait, hold on, is that it? I don't believe that's the end of her. Yeah, we gotta go down here and make these bolts again. Cool. Now let's get the ever-living fuck out of here. Yeah, put that away, because we need to break some boxes, get some brain goop. And get some more matches. Fuck yeah, we out of here. Oh, this doesn't look good at all. Can't see shit. Yeah.
Go home. Go
home.
Subject's case history cites developmental delays. Indicates issues with communication.
Shotgun bullets.
Repetitive behaviors. Signs of synesthesia reported.
Yes, yes, yes. Nice.
Yes, increased susceptibility to external stimuli.
What's that over here?
Adaptiveness.
Fucking.
You be what I've been searching
some
for.
Some revolver bullets. I'll take that.
Unbelievable. There can be no mistake. This one has.
Where the fuck did the other guy go? Where are you? Oh. That's a lot of wires. Oh, what in the absolute fuck? Where are we now?
What in the hell?
Yeah, I was gonna say the same thing. Oh, lovely. Howdy, friends. Wait, why is... Okay, there's my revolver. Okay, you're probably coming up on the side. Okay. We'll just do that real quick. I don't know if that's gonna kill ya. Oh wait, hold on, what does that mean? Alright, you little shit, I'm trying to do something here. So I'm guessing... Oh, okay, so we just gotta pull it out of these little shits. Nope, that did not do the trick yet. Can you fall down? I didn't even say please. Get that squiggly ass fucking thing out of your head. Where'd that little shit go? Why are you stuck over here, buddy? Come on now. Should've just used a shotgun in the first place, because the revolver is doing diddly squat. That don't look good at all. Is that supposed to be a flashback or something? Chapter 5 clear. Fuck that bitch. She blew my head off once, and then she burnt. We'll take that. Do a new slot. Chapter 6, losing our grips. So that'll be next. So hopefully y'all enjoyed the video. If so, leave a like. Don't forget to leave a comment down below. I'll for sure get back to you as soon as I can. Don't forget to subscribe for more upcoming videos. Other than that, enjoy the rest of your day. And I will see you in the next one.